okay, what happening on professional and personal front?
Professional front, right now let's talk about, right now I'm just really busy with a lot of things that are going on for me, so I think
on professional front?
Especially I have one film which I finished, so should be releasing I think end of this year, maybe May.
If you can throw some more light on the project which you have
finished. Right now I've just finished a film called Hadsa, which is a bilingual literature Gulshan Devaiya. So that's what I'm going to do. Yeah, I'm not very sure when the release is going to happen, but hoping sometime early.
How challenging?
Bilingual is great because I do speak Marathi and of course I mean Hindi, so it was great to be doing both the films, like both the languages together, but yes, it's a bit tricky because you finish short in Hindi and then you have to just kind of go back to Marathi, so that's a bit tricky, but again, it was a great process for something new and I enjoyed it.
Yeah, part of Hindi is around the corner.
Yeah, it is.
how happy you are? What do you see more? Be a completely
change as such, I don't know about the change, but I think it'll be whatever the change will happen will be for the better, because I think when you get married, a lot of things shouldn't change. I think then it's a happy marriage, because you stay the way you are and you let the other person stay the way they are. I think it's even happier, so I'm hoping that we can stick to that.
How's the planning
going on?
Thank you so much. Junior, Mumbai Junior. Yeah, they're doing that. All kids. Mumbai Junior.
I want to wish all the kids who are participating in the Mumbai Junior Con all the very best and. Yes, give it all your best and I'm sure you're always going to do well.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you.
Nam yo. On the right side, man. Oh, yeah, no, thank you.